perimeter is?
Yeah.
You can say 122.
122. What did I predict?
116?
Yeah, 16
something. Oh, it's pretty close. Or 13,
I don't know. And you guys measure accurately, don't you?
Yes. Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Because have you already measured this before?
No.
Oh, no.
Okay, so your job now, I want you to run the perimeter of what you measured, and I'm going to say if you're right or wrong. I don't think you measured it right, because you're girls. Boys are smarter than girls, aren't they?
No, we're not.
No?
No.
All right, prove it to me. Show me. Okay, where do you start?
Mr. Brown, listen. So, do we start that? We go.
You tell me.
Do we run it?
And like that.
You have to run it.
And then we have to go all the way over there and then come around here. But do we have to measure this part?
Some parts.
What's this perimeter mean?
The outside.
Outside.
So we have to measure that.
So all I want to know, basically, I'm in this little pyramid playground area. Okay, I just want the outside of the grass area that's tucked in it here.
So we don't measure it here.
No.
Oh, that's probably why we got it wrong.
But you might have been right. Maybe I got it wrong. Okay.
But we measured here.
All right. If that's the case, show me where you think the perimeter belongs.
Okay. So now.
From
or
now.
What we thought before.
Now. Tell me what you think now. What you've learned, and you got to run it.
We started from.
All right. Okay. You can take that, or you can just run it yourself.
Exactly.
You can just run it. You don't even need that if you don't want. I just want to know what you know, or now know. Do you want me to hold it?
Make sure no one restarts it because they're trying to get a 1 kilometer.
All right. Okay. Or maybe you should take it with you. If you had walked it over here and walked back, you would have been up another 10 meters. How many meters have you gone so far?
600.
Oh, so how many more do you need?
400.
It's exactly 600, is it?
Yes, it's exactly. We need it exactly so that we can know how much.
All right. Yeah. What's your question? Are you doing the outside is here? That's correct.
Do we need to measure
this? And see where the girls are now? Is that the inside or outside?
Outside.
Yeah, so you want to say on the outside of this grass.
Even here?
So on the outside. Don't even worry about this, because that is the inside.
Yeah.
Alright,
it
started at 600?
105.
Okay, it looked like you did the perimeter correctly. When you ran with this, if you were measuring it, would it have been measured accurately or not?
No.
Why not?
Because it was running and it was like.
Because you ran, so it goes a lot faster.
So it makes a difference?
Yes.
Okay, so what if we walk? We'll see if we do.
Would you be more accurate when
yes.
you.
Because when you're running, your arm's like.
Okay. So I was just curious, so you get 105 that time. Try and the bell's probably gonna go in a couple of minutes. We'll just stop now.
It goes in 14 minutes. I mean 9 minutes.
Okay, we're at
what's your watch say?
It's
actually gonna go probably 46. Gonna go in 3 minutes. Okay, I'll pause it here.